Welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I am Cody. I had just started digging into this skull and wanted my portal here, which it is. Everything's a little awkward. I'm going to get out of here. Hope that I can come back through it on the way back. We'll find out. Very simple setup there. Bit of small, soft tissue. I think, as I said, I've got carapace now that can be used to upgrade. Oh, that fire is so loud right there. Stone. Alright, let's check out the carapace upgrade. Helmet was 8, 1, and 2. Yes, got it. 1. Let's see, I think I got eitr up here. Drop the meats and stuff off here. Fire is so loud. Didn't know I had skill to gain in running still. Only at 80. Another mandible. Stones in the ground go round and round. Oh, I should put some up there. Yo. Carapace helmet. Upgrade. So for those, you need 3. Those there, I suppose. All right, so we've used up some of the ideas here. Let's see. Soft tissue and sap. This tin is good. And let's go ahead and sleep to the next day.
Perfect.
Then get back out and go for more soft tissue. Nothing but our door and a portal. All right. Plenty of gooey soft tissue. This is the direction I want to go. Into that stuff. I'm so loud near this portal. second. I can put that back when I'm ready. I can't hear anything. I don't know what's going on. The outside of the skull on the backboard. Alright, chipping away at all this. So much rock and marble, I'm already full. Mostly rock. Alright, let's put the rock there. Mining soft tissue from the inside of a skull. Usual Viking stuff. Well, the gall is gently floating overhead. Got it. That's mostly stone there. A little bit of marble. Soft tissue here. Oops. The wood fell out of its wall. Soft tissue explosion. One round here. At the bottom of the skull. Looks like it's a little wet. Get that. Yep. Okay. Pretty much it. Let's make this rest of this place a nice base. Well, I guess our just
a base.
Can't do that. Okay, let's see. Where can we put this? All right, missed in. Enough sap to go lay that down. Sap and tissue. Refinery. Whee. Let's see, was that a little bit more? That's just black marble. That's black marble. Okay, black marble. Stone, wood. Rocks. Oh, yeah. I don't know what that did. But pickaxing then. Foods. Alright, the refining will be good to make another staff of some sort. We'll need Sirtling cores. Mountain 3 appears to be somewhere where I can go get those, so let's get to it. Oh, I think it's all uppercase. Mountain 3. I guess just in case we need a way out, BF8, or yeah, BF5. Yeah. Eat a bit. Our far overpowered foods. Burial chamber. Hello, burial chamber. Oh, get me. Come on now. Oh yeah, bounce. 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 Oh, yeah. Hit me. Hit me again. How many hits does skeleton take? Quite a few. Alright, it's getting boring. Bye-bye, buddy. Run through here. For the staff with fire. It just feels like a fun thing to have. Is that it for this burial chamber? A little bit more, but I don't think there's going to be much down here. Nothing down here. Huh. Not a very excited burial chamber. Let me see what else we can find. I'm floating. Burial chambers, burial chambers, where are you? Oh no, meadows! Out of stamina. I didn't mark any along there, but that doesn't mean there weren't any. Just may not have been looking for any. Alright, the other one I set was BF5, so... I don't know. I don't know. Oh, there's one there. Yippee skippy, I guess. There's a giant. Floating around to this giant with my shield on. Hello. To your blows, I said no thanks. Yeah. Burial timbers, I want to get two core at least, but I really would like if I could find more. I can't find as many as my certain core. Oh, certainly, certainly could find some more certain core. Certainly. I also need to find another mine. No certling. Oh, here we go. Two certling cores. Well, that's the four I was looking for. Wouldn't hurt to have two more, though. Or three more. Ooh, the elder. Yeah, sure, I could use all that stuff. I'm not running out of space back at my chests. Dead end. Hey. So that's fine enough. Go down to mountain 3. These don't slow me down. Oh, these do. Yeah. Oh, this plus the Fenris would be kind of cool. Yeah, and those robes are good when I get the other staffs as well. Which then I use together. And splash. Not too far to mountain 3. Okay. Hut just sitting on the top. And now, how much eitr has been developed at home? Yep, wait. I got no space. Ouch. Here we go. Stuff to put away first. Oh, man. Knew I didn't want to collect any more of that stuff, but I did anyway.
put all this?
Oh, here? Yeah, sure.
Staff of embers.
Next staff, I'll need 8 more Yggdrasil. As long as we get a little bit more sap running through here. So I also need more. That stuff. Eitr. Gonna need to find some more skull. Of a Viking.
My beard's sticking straight up as I lay down.
Alright. I'm gonna go do some playing around with my magic. New magic outfit on. All right, home. Let's see.
Okay, I guess I'll see if the sap, if there's any sap ready. It missed 2, 1.
And kind of run around that area.
Oh, that's it for 30 minutes, though. Forgot that I had the timer. I'm gonna run back to my base, and I'll see y'all later.